This is TWiT.
We're going to make a TV show based on one of my favorite sci-fi novels, Neal Stephenson's Snow Crash. How about that?
It's either going to go reasonably well or catastrophically badly. And I love that book. And don't get me wrong.
Great book.
It's good for serialization as well because Neal Stephenson can't do endings for toffee.
I know. It's such a funny thing. I agree with you. This has the best first chapter of any book I've ever read since The Tale of Two Cities. But it has the worst ending.
Oh,
it just tapers off.
It's just dire, but you know.
But everybody should read it because the metaverse described in Snow Crash is really, I think, powering all of this AR VR nonsense. Is people are trying to recreate, and I wish they would. I'm ready to plug it into the back of my brain and go into, you know,
I'd get wetware as long as it's proved right, but. I mean, Snow Crash was, you're right, it was a very pivotal book, particularly in terms of how Silicon Valley saw these things. You know, there were reports of, you know, somebody coming into a VC's office, throwing down a copy of Snow Crash and saying, that's our business plan, which is probably a good idea not to fund them, but still. But it's a really great book. It starts off strong. It's got lots of plot. The ending.
The first chapter. Just read the first chapter.
Yeah.
Pizza delivery girl on a skateboard.
Yeah.
Great chapter. Deep moves.
But unfortunately, Hollywood has a way of mucking up science fiction.
Well, it's always been my opinion. Science fiction is always better when you're reading it because you have a much higher budget in your brain than any Hollywood spectacular, right?
Yeah.
It's much harder to create this for real than what you see in your mind.